Аллаху акбар.
This is what I'm saying, that he was very quiet. He will come the last minute and he will leave the first minute. And he will not talk to anybody. And when somebody will shake hand with him, he will smile and shake hand with him and he will leave. And he will bring his 5-year-old son with him, and the son will be playing around him. He will be busy in his prayer. Then he will take his son on his shoulder and he will just leave.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
The thing is that our sermons are Friday, and he hardly ever come for Friday. Friday maybe because of his job he go to some other mosque, that I don't know. But I mean, there is nothing that he is hearing from me to do killing, to do bloodshed, to do anything, because we never thought like that. We always stand for peace and justice. I cannot comment on it, but in this mosque, we don't, when we, if we say ISIS, the people, they get nervous, they think that, you know, so we just say radical Islam, we condemn radical Islam, we condemn extremism, but we don't even use that word here.
Allahu Akbar.
This was in 2014. If for him to have a relationship with the American bomber, that should have been known by the Islam community, right?
No. Because I mean, we don't know anything that he was connected with anybody. To my personal knowledge is no. Because a person, he come last minute, he pray and he leave. He don't socialize. You know, he never call me. There is nothing. How will I know what are his tendencies? There are so many people, so I'm not responsible who he's meeting, who is calling. It's so hard for us that we keep an eye on each and every individual. Who is he eating with? Who is he traveling with? How will I know?
Allahu Akbar.